are back in XERA Survival. This is where we left off, inside this building. Today I'm going to see if I can go for a cargo drop. Where am I? I'm in Mountain View. It's a bunker. I don't know if I have the knowledge to do a bunker, but I'm going to try anyway. Get out of the map. What weapons do I have? I got some weapons, but not a whole lot. Okay, let me see if I can get out of here. We'll search a few things before we leave. Oh, nails. I'm taking nails. No. No. Oh wow, my backpack is full. yeah, am I? Oh, where am I? See, if I'm here, you know my base is way over. My base is way over here, and I don't see my. Because I built over here, Northern Settlement. It looks like my base is gone. Well, that's weird. Sleeping bag location. It's supposed to be a bed. Wow, looks like it's gone. I don't remember any updates saying that it's gone, because it was... Yeah, because I'd always run to the Northern Settlement, and I'd always be by Edgewood. Oh, that's weird. Okay, which way am I going here? Way. Oh man, I don't understand. I was only gone a week off this game. I heard something. Like a door had opened. Guess we'll run this way. I guess this is where the so where the bunker's at. Well, this could be a long run. There's somebody's base up there. I need to run to see if my base is still there. Yeah, because my backpack is full. I'm not sure what's going on. I don't see my base icon on there. Unless I'm too far away, it's too small. Yeah, that's really odd. Base is here. Okay. It's a military. Well, this is going to be a long run, so I'll bring you back when I get there. And we are back. I made it to where my base used to be. And so apparently, I hadn't been playing this for I think over 7 days, and I think the whole thing despawned. Yeah, my base was right here. I actually remember the little trees and stuff, so I guess that's my fault that not. Because I remember this here, that there was a base down below me. Yeah, and there was a rock up there. I don't think it's any farther anywhere else. Yeah, I don't see any other dips here, because that looks like that was where it was at, because I, like I said, I remember looking down and seeing that other person's base. Well, that's a bummer. Yeah, okay, I put it right here. Alright. Guess I'll pick some mushrooms and I'll figure out another spot. I just gotta make sure I'm in here every 4 to 7 days are up. Okay, am I? I just want to make sure I'm in the right server. I mean, well, I'm still fully loaded up. Well, that's that's not good. And there's nobody else around here. Yeah, there was some other bases around here. I guess I can build another one right here. Yeah, it's my fault. Okay, I guess we will. Guess I'll have to build some more. Okay, I need lumber now. And how, what's my backpack full of? I'm about to drop some stuff here. Yeah, I had cases of stuff. Well, that's my fault, so. Small backpack. Disassemble, what do we get out of it? 45, so I need to cut some trees down and make a plot sign. Yeah, but there's, let me come over here and see if there is a, I need to see where I can put a plot sign, for one. Yeah, that's my fault, I haven't played this, I was playing Scum, and apparently I haven't been in here long enough to keep this one going. Okay, we're gonna need planks. Where is... Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a sleeping bag. That's my spawn point. Okay, and where is my... I need wood planks. Oh, okay, I know. Oh. Close. Okay. My weight is too much, so I got 12 wooden planks. What else can I drop? Drop the logs. Can I make the... Okay, I can't make the plank claim because I need 15. Okay, what else can I drop? Small backpack? I have a medium backpack. Drop that. Boy, that didn't give you a whole lot. I just dropped the backpack and there's still the weight still up. Drop that. Okay, Okay, cannot place near events or cities. Distance. Okay. Come on. Going down, going down. Okay. What's that? What's my binoculars? What's just that? Come on, I don't want to be way over there. Be down there. Nope, it's going back up. Okay, I'd like to be close to some trees, so oh come on, what's over there? I don't see anything. Shit, I'm gonna be stuck back here. I guess that's fine. As long as I'm in the middle where I don't have to deal with any trees. Growing back. Unable too close to another land claim. Really? Well, I can rebuild right where I was at, I guess. Was before. Okay. Well, there's my new land claim in the same spot. So now I need to build the foundation for my sleeping bag down. Come on, chop some wood. I was gonna do some, raiding or cargo drops, but apparently I can't because I wasn't in here long enough to keep it going. But it did spawn me where I spawned out, but that was over 7 days ago. Okay, luckily we don't need nails for this, so. Where is the foundations? God, land claim, base foundations, 20, 40 of them. How do I got now? 45. I just gotta keep vigilant on this game and come in here every before the 7 days are up. Oh, come on. Oh, here we go. Come on, come on, close out, close out. Close out. Oh, what do I have that I gotta get rid of? Drop. It would be nice to find a larger backpack. Okay. Base foundation. Okay. Deploy. Here, work my way around. Unable to. Well, yeah, because I'm standing there.
Mayday! Mayday! We have an emergency! Mayday!
There we go. Okay, I should build another one. What's my 43? Build a couple more. had everything in it. I even had my furnace in that other one. Yes, it's sad. I wish they would adjust the spawn time on it. But what's done is done. I've had some of them even turned to stone, but. Second one. Sorry about this. It's what I have to do here. I have no place to put my bed down. We will start all over again. At least I still got all my stuff in my weapons, but I lost everything in my storage unit. Okay, I want to figure out how to turn these, because I want these. There you go. There we go. I want them all facing the same direction. Okay, I guess I can put four down. Run back and forth to grab some logs. What do I need for a storage? So I can get rid of some of this stuff so I can carry more wood. I probably don't have five nails. I've got four nails. Yep. So I can't build one, so. Not yet, anyway. I gotta do the old grind about finding nails. Man, that's just sad. I lost all that stuff. Come on. And grab some more planks. Come on. Oh, man, I'm probably... Oh, I'm quite a ways away, so... Yeah, I'll have to do some looking in to see if the... Because I don't think we can set that. Maybe this time I'll make it a little bit wider instead of that narrow one. I had it, I think it was 3x2. Maybe I'll make it 4x4, but I need something to put my sleeping bag down so I have a respawn point. Yoinks! Okay, we'll put this here. There we go, and I need a fourth one. Okay, I'm gonna put my sleeping bag here, so I have a. I want to check the map. Nothing there. Okay. Deploy that right there for now. I'm gonna put it right in the middle. Okay, now I should have. Yep, now I got the bed marker there. Yay. Let's put another one in there. Well, I still got a good axe here. It's quit raining. Now I gotta run. Well, now I gotta get something to drink too. I need two trees for another foundation. I don't know if I even have, I got some dirty water. I don't think I got any fresh water. I guess the dirty water I can boil in the fireplace, but. This is almost like starting from scratch. Okay. What's my weight? 44, okay. Wood planks. Okay, I'm probably gonna need another log. Two times planks, what do we got? Where's the... Always lose. Oh well, I'm gonna keep crafting these. Okay, there's another base foundation. Come on. Yep. Need my fourth base foundation here. I should be crafting it while I run back. Well, at least I didn't lose any of my experience points. I'm still at level 14, headed to level 15. I can go out that way, but I'm going to, yeah, I can't make the, because I gotta get rid of some of this stuff here. I need the nails and the planks. I don't know, let's see. I think I can still go out this way, and I think I can go out one more here. Over here and chop these wood. This wood, well, all these trees usually come back. I can't. Oh, I still need water. What do I have to drink? I'm gonna see if I can build the fireplace to make it up there. Let's see, what do I need for the fireplace? Or campfire. I need wood logs and some rocks. So I got pickaxe. Okay, we'll go grab a rock or two. Silver ore. So do I have enough to make the campfire? Yep. Okay, and get some water boiling. My thirst is getting kind of low. Yeah, put it right there. Get right there for now. Press E to use. Okay, I have dirty water. Does it take these sticks? Yep. Oh, I need some more sticks. There's that weird music. Clean water. Okay. That was quick. Okay, I have my water now. 46. Okay, it's 46. So let's go get some more. Crafting as we're chopping some logs down. Yeah, that music reminds me of some weird ice cream truck music. Nope, wrong tool. It'd help if I use the axe. planks. Wanted to see if there's anything going on. Winchester. Oh, no, there's something there. I'm not ready to go Quantico yet. My weight, 45, okay. Okay, I've got another base foundation. How much can I... 45? I should be able to craft two of them. Craft one, but I'll just keep chopping wood. I can get two more in here. It'll tell me if I can't carry any more wood. At least it's one log, and then you get two planks per log. Okay, craft that. See if I can go the other direction, because I probably want to make it a little bit bigger than I did the other one. Let's see if I can go out this direction. Oh, uneven ground. Okay, it must be supported. Can't do it that way. I can go that way and that way. Can I go this way? Yes, I can go this way. And I can go that way, and then I can go two more that way. Okay, what do I got here now? More wood planks. Yep, can do another one of these. Set this one down. Oh, it was just there. It was just showing there. Oh man, this is gonna be a weird looking thing here. Okay, this will be an alcove, I guess. I need to get more wood. Somebody's gonna go loot the military base. Yeah, I guess what you have to be in a certain area or to find a vehicle in this game, because you only can have it for like few hours, and then it despawns if you're not using it. Yeah, I apologize to any people that were keeping up with the series here that, yeah, I was playing co-op scum with Wild Horse. Also, we were doing live streams on Friday. You can catch us every Friday around 7 o'clock on the live streams. Well, I need foundation stairs, but I want to get my foundations done first. Alright. Foundation. Log out and log back in, the trees will be back. Alright, maybe I can put my stairs on that little alcove there. Too bad they didn't make, I'd have to check. think I could put another one there. Can I make another one yet? What do I got for 13? More logs. Chop these. Be nice to chop those out and keep them out. You might be able to, I'm not sure. But at least I'm still somewhat close to the logs or the trees. Closer to my level 15. And I'm thirsty again. I'm gonna have to figure out how to go down to the water there. I don't know how close I am to the water. If I eat and take an MRE, I wonder if that would help with the water too. Okay, planks. Hopefully I can get one more foundation in here. Will look okay. I can't get one in there, but I can put the stairs back there. Well, at least I've got a spawn point here now. I'm gonna take an MRE. Oh, yep, that helped water too. Oh, look at that, all the way up. Okay, what do we need for foundation walls? 28 planks. And how many planks do I got on me now? Oh, two. Well, it makes, well, I got 4 planks actually. My axe is about to break. I think I got another axe, hopefully. I'm still frustrated with myself because I had the workbench, I had the furnace, I had the workbench upgraded. Oh, yeah, there, your axe is broken. Do I have another one? No, I don't, but I can make one though. Let's see, tools, improvise, wooden axe, I need one branch, sticks, no rock? Okay, I know where to get those. While we're doing that, let's craft wood planks. Yeah, in my storages, I had plenty of them. Axes. I keep all those because they always fall apart. Fires out too. Okay, how many did I get of that? Tools. One. I haven't even got a stick yet. I got the wooden sticks and a branch. Okay, I guess I gotta look, grab some more here. Where they at? I don't see him. Oh, there's some over here. I think you get the chance of getting the wooden branches or the sticks. Impact fiber, wooden stick, there we go. Okay, what do we got now? Okay, I just need plant fiber. How many plant fiber? I thought I had plant fiber on me. Three. I need two more plant fiber. Don't see any more here. Plant fiber far and few between here. Oh, is that some over there? Nope, nope, nope. Looks like the sun's coming up. I'm gonna run all the way over here to get it. Ah, oh, there's some right there. Fiber. Okay, I think I have enough for, come on, what do I need now? Well, I still need the branch. I thought I had a branch. Oh man, that means I gotta go look for some more. Here comes the sun. Oh, here's some more. Hopefully I get a branch. Wooden sticks. Plant fiber. Fiber, come on, give me a branch. Wooden stick. Wooden stick. Oh, come on. A branch, there we go. Tools, improvised axe. Okay. Where's the improvised? Oh, it's in my hand now, okay. I need to cut some more wood. Do I have? Yeah. Keep crafting planks. I don't know how well this one. Hey, you can actually watch it go down. Super long, but I just need to get some of this done. Somebody wants somebody to go to Winchester. Not me. Now, about the next episode, I'll have to go out looting and get more nails so I can build some boxes. My weight 46. I should be able to get in a couple of trees. I'm gonna have to grab those little limbs over there since I'm this far over here, because I'm gonna have to make another couple axes or two until I can find some. Keep crafting planks. Oh, okay. Get out. Nope. Close. 47 figures. I got 81 planks. Okay. Ah. Well, at least I want to grab this because I need a stick. Over there, yep. Okay. Oh, there it is, right there. Yada da da da. And well, I hope everybody is enjoying this series here. Sorry about the grind and stuff. So I wanna, since I can't make anything there, can't put any foundations, I'm gonna put a wall there. Oh, can't craft that. Okay. That means I got too much stuff on me. So we will take, drop the logs, then I should be able to craft the wall. Okay. We'll deploy that. There's one wall. Craft, I think I should be able to craft another base wall. Yep. Get one behind here. Yeah. Do it right here. Come on. There's that wall. These walls seem to be awful high. They're beyond the 8-foot normal wall. Okay. Pick that up and craft some more planks. Another base wall here. Okay, that uses 28, so yeah, I'm gonna have to get more. I'll put one back here because I can't put a foundation here, so. There's that. And I think I'm going to leave it at that. If you guys enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing and hitting that bell notification for upcoming videos. And keep an eye out for my other videos. And come join us on the live stream at Scum at 7 o'clock. And I will see everybody in the next video. Thanks.